Hi everyone, Stock Mo here. Today's video is for entertainment purposes only. When isn't it? Of course it is. But I'm gonna bring you the five best stocks to buy. Now, these are the best stocks to invest in 2021 that should make a portfolio scream as we get through this correction and head into another bull run. I think we're gonna see some good things happening. So I put these five stocks into my YouTube viewer's choice and I'm gonna be going over all five of them. Then we're gonna see what the community out there is voting on. And they are some winners and I think it's gonna lead to some good profit. So stick around. I think you're gonna like what I got for you. If you're new to the channel, I am Stock Mo. I'm an old financial advisor and educator. I taught in the classroom for many years, high school and college level classes. We've had a lot of fun. But now I come onto YouTube, all I ever ask, hit that subscribe button, become part of the community, hit the little bell notifications, hit all, and of course, do yourself a favor, get paid today. Hit down below in the description, pause the video, there's a link to Webull. If you click that link right now, put $100 in there, you're gonna get two free stocks and this all together could be worth up to $1,850. It is a fantastic way to start your portfolios off in the right direction. I get one free share because I'm an affiliate, you get two free shares because you're the one ponying up the dough. Now, we also have a link down below to the Patreon. Great time to get in. I'm starting this week, moving into the next 2 weeks, I'm starting my brand new crypto portfolio. It's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm gonna try to grow it to 10 to 20 different cryptos, keying in on which ones I think are the best and have the best possibilities. But this is a high risk portfolio and I do expect a lot of volatility. But if you'd like to join me on that journey and see all my stocks and my portfolios all together, come on over and join us. And we have a private Discord with thousands of members. All we do is talk stocks. All right, let's get into it. I know you wanna see the best stocks to buy now. Let's go ahead and start with Apple stock. I know a lot of people, I did a video on this recently. We talked about the Apple's earnings and they crushed it. They were crushing a lot of things. They got new products coming out. Their numbers are, they keep getting record amount of numbers. And at the end of the day, all these good things led to one thing, the stock dropped. And that is not what we expect. But nowadays it seems like it is. Hey, we beat numbers, we beat expectations, we beat what all the analysts out there wanted, stock drops in price. It's becoming the norm nowadays, it seems, in the market. Now, the good news is I take it as an opportunity to put it back on the list to see if it's one of the best stocks to buy now, voted on by the YouTube audience. So whatever of the five stocks I show today that you pick in the community voting board, which I will show at the end of this video, is the one I'm going to add $4,000 worth of on Monday into the YouTube viewer's choice. Now, as you can see, this is the 1 month chart on this, been trading kind of sideways on it, and it finally has taken a little dip on Friday. Just with everything else at the end of the day, everything kind of took a dip and we will see. But I do think Apple will recover, but we have, if you can see, have one, two, three, basically four straight days, well, almost, yeah, four straight days down. I do think that Apple is getting to that point that you will see some of the bigger investors stepping in and hopefully buying into this, because I do see Apple getting way over 200 and something dollars a share. I'd say probably 225, but I thought between 200 to 250 by the end of 2022, and that's where it should be, and I have an Apple option. I did a video on it, you'll see, but I do expect Apple to get up there. My conservative estimate was in the low 200s, but I think there is definitely an opportunity for the stock to move higher. So that's my first of the best stocks to invest in 2021. The next one, Coinbase. This one doesn't have a lot of room for looking at it and seeing where it's going and everything else, but I'm tying this one more to the crypto field in general. I believe crypto is still so young in its whole industry, if you will, the infancy of it, that I think you'll see a lot of these cryptos continue to gain people out there investing in them. And you know, anybody who follows my channel knows that the number one cryptocurrency I believe to invest in is Ethereum at this point. And I will continue loading up on Ethereum. It is my number one holding out of all stocks I own and cryptocurrencies. Ethereum is my number one pick. And I have more in that than anything else. So if you ever wondered where I put most of my money, I do put most in EVs, but together with the crypto, when I look at all of them separated, I do have more money in Ethereum than any other one position. So moving out there, I look at Coinbase. You can see after it opened, this almost happens every time with these IPOs. And you got to understand, a lot of people want to rush to get into them. But the problem is, you're going to see a lot of the early investors wanting to sell off, and they don't do it all in one day. They don't just unload and flood the market with shares because they want to make sure they're getting the most money they can out of this. So they do it over a period of days and weeks. And now you can see this as we go back to April 14th. We're now into May, so we're 2 weeks and a couple of days into this, and it's still down there around 297. And it's far away from when it was at the high of 400 and something during that first day. So the question always becomes, when is the bottom going to be reached and we can start to see a little bit of climbing to this? I'm hoping we're down there, or I'm hoping we're at a close thing. I do believe the cryptocurrency market is still doing very well, and I think Coinbase will continue to get a lot of money from what they're doing, and we will find out. But this is the next one. The next of the best stocks to buy now for 2021 is going to be CrowdStrike. This one won a while back, and it has done very well in the portfolio. Good green numbers, and I do believe it still has about a 20 to 30% upside potential for the rest of this year. And well, I should say for the next 12 months. I think for the next 12 months, I think it could get back up to 240, 250 range. And that is because I do believe the market in general will have a good run for some of these stocks that have been beaten up, the EVs, clean energy. I think the correction is over for them and that we will see some ups and downs, but overall trending higher in a much greater way than what we've been seeing. Once we get into the middle of Q2 through the rest of Q3, I believe we're going to see a lot of good things happening. And that's why I threw CrowdStrike back in there. And won once before, we'll see if you guys want it to win again. The next of the top stocks to invest in 2021 is going to be Roblox. This is one that I thought, you know, we talk about games and the future generations. This is one that has done very well. In the last month, it's up 5%, which if you could get 5% a month, I would take it for any stock out there and load everything I have into it. Now, at the 6 month, of course, we can see this came out in early March, and since then, it is up about 7%, trading kind of sideways, up a little bit, and I do believe moving forward, you're going to see this stock start to continue to move higher and higher and higher, and I think we're going to see some good things moving with this, and we will find out. And of course, the last one you can see over my shoulder here, the little Tesla charger. I got that as it's a phone charger my wife bought for me. But Tesla has come off the highs over the last month, and it is down about 7%, at one point down 11.19. But if you go to the 6 month, and this is the reason I really like putting it on there, it's still down about 20% off the highs. And we know that the EV market is exploding, and I do believe you're going to see some big things happening for them moving forward in the U.S. Like, I think last year it was like 1.8% of all vehicles were EV vehicles that were sold. And that means 98.2% of all vehicles are still gas engine cars. So that kind of blew my mind because it shows you how big the market could be. Now, in keeping that in mind, 79% of all EV cars sold last year were Teslas. Now this year, I think I read that it was, I don't know if it was for the first quarter, but it was 70% of all EV cars sold in the US were Teslas. Now that's, you're seeing a lot of other companies starting to come into the market, but I'm very happy with seeing that number stay up there around 70%. I do expect it to drop as more and more of the cars become EV cars from Ford, GM, Volkswagen, all of them, and you're going to see a lot of companies in there competing. And don't be surprised to see a company like NIO setting up shop in the next, I'd say, 3 to 5 years here in the U.S. It would only make sense, and if they want to become a global powerhouse, that's going to need to happen. The good news is for Tesla is that they're not here, and Tesla has that grip on the market that I think is going to be very hard to shake. And I'm starting to see Tesla chargers all over the place. I have one a block away from my house here, and that was pretty neat to see 8 Tesla chargers put in to a Sheetz convenience store. Anybody familiar with Sheetz knows, man, you can't beat their meatball hoagies. I might have to go out and get one for dinner tonight. But right now, back to the best stocks to buy now. That is my list of the top 5. And then I'm going to go through the tip ranks. I like to pick stocks that have a 20% or higher opportunity over the next 12 months. Two of these do not. But the first one, Apple, 23.38% upside potential based on the analysts. They had a couple people come out 2 days ago, put it at 165, 185, 170, 180. Average those new ones together, you're looking at in the mid 170s. And so I would say this is actually lower than I think it should be. I think this should be up there in the 170s. Next after that, Coinbase, we can see TipRanks has that with the analysts from all the places out there at 447, 50% upside potential. I think it could be huge. You're starting to see analysts coming out with their estimates on this one. The downside, down around 250 of some of the people, high side 500. I'd like to see it be up there around the 500. Now, if you like what I have here with the TipRanks chart, I do have the links down below in the description. You can check it out. CrowdStrike, 20.70 upside potential, 251. You can see the numbers here. You know, anytime you can see a 20 to 25% upside potential, you know it's a good move. And then Roblox only has an 8.65% upside potential. We will see how that market goes and see if it can continue its growth. And finally, you know I love my Tesla stock. 11.05% upside potential. You know how I feel about that. I believe that the upside potential for Tesla is going to be about 900 to 950 by the end of this year, most likely. I think around 950. And then by the end of 2022, I believe it'll be up around $1,250. And then once they start rolling out all that new tech, battery, all the good stuff, I think you're going to see this stock start to take off at a very big clip. Now over to the fun thing. I always like this. So these, once again, was the best stocks to invest in 2021, the best stocks to buy now, if you will. And now I'm going to update this and see who you're going to pick. I don't know what the answer is. Based on what I would look, I would think you would go with Tesla or Apple. And right now, I think they both have a really good upside potential. And let's go ahead and update and see who you pick. And I just put this out, so there won't be a lot of picks. There's about 1,000. Oh, it's tied. And I was guessing. Apple and Tesla, 31% apiece. Aha, goes to show you. That's amazing to me. And so after 1,000, now it's only been out here for a couple minutes. I put this out right before I started filming. So we'll see which one wins. But Apple and Tesla, there you go. I like both of those. And you're going with me this week. Coinbase, CrowdStrike, Roblox. Coinbase would have been my third as well. So I think great minds think alike, and we will have to find out. So when it comes to the best stocks to buy now, I think these five right now give us a great opportunity to really diversify in different industries, as well as get some good stocks that have some potential for some large growth. If you haven't done it yet, take a look down below, get those two free Webull stocks, and of course, come on over and join me at the Patreon. You can follow along with the new crypto portfolios, plus all my stock portfolios. We're gonna have a lot of fun. And the tip ranks, charts, and all that, the descriptions down, or the links down in the description, you can check that out too. I appreciate you stopping by. Let's get out there and make some money.